evening. Join the chat, guys. Let me know if you're here. And I will start talking then. Confirmation from Jason that we are live on Twitch, on Facebook, and YouTube. I'll be waiting on. And then we shall start tonight's Power Hour. Hi, hello, Zoltan. How are you? So nice to see you. Twitch is live. Absolutely amazing. Thank you very much for the confirmation. And we've already had people in the chat room. Nice to see everybody. YouTube is live. Twitch is live. Hopefully Facebook is live very soon as well. How are you today, everybody? I'm feeling great again. Last week was some power hour, and the week before, and the week before. So we started with Michael Jackson inspired dance science workout, and then we moved on to what did we do after? Yes, we did Michael Flatley Irish dance style workout, followed by last week we did MC Hammer style hip hop dance workout. Always feeling great when I see you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Always great to have you in the chat room. Let's get ready to party. Thank you very much. How is everybody? Let me know. Let me see how many people we have here in the chat room. We have people from Mexico. Rosette. Hi, Zoltan. Greetings from Mexico. Absolutely amazing. Thank you very much for joining again for tonight's Power Hour with Zoltan, the Dark Lord of the Dance and Senior Dance Captain. Hope you're going to enjoy tonight, guys. I'm going to say it again a couple of times what we're going to do tonight. Sarah Louise says, hello, hope you're keeping well through the uncertain time. Thank you very much, Sarah Louise. How are you doing? Thanks for joining on the Facebook Live and on this Twitch workout. Thank you very much for coming. Hope you're well too, and hope you're keeping well as well. Zoltan Dance Hour. Well, I'm Nicole from Luxembourg. Greetings. Zoltan Dance Hour, it's very good to see you. Checking on from Tennessee. Fantastic. Can't touch this. Loved it. Thank you so much, guys. I loved it. I absolutely... Yeah, you know me, guys. I basically lose it when it comes to things like that. But tonight, we did a lot of... I'm going to make a change tonight. We did a lot of dance workouts with... which is mostly was working on the legs. So for tonight, we're taking a little bit of break from a dance workout. We will continue next week because we have a lot of dance style that we still haven't touched. And next week is going to be Latin American. That is going to be next week. But because we have already done a lot of, in the past 3 weeks, a lot of dance exercise workouts, which, as I said before, use the legs. So we worked a lot on the legs. I thought that maybe today we are going to be leaving that for a little bit. And this week we're going to be doing a little bit of upper body. So it's not going to be a dance exercise tonight. It's going to be a mobility, strength, and core workout. Hope you guys are going to enjoy that as well. Come and join me. Nothing is going to be extremely hard. Everybody's going to be able to do this. So just for a little change for today, this week in the Power Hour with Zoltan, you are going to be doing a mobility, strength, and core workout. Right, who else is in the chat room? Mario Rodriguez Doyle says, hello from Spain. Hello, guys. Zachariah from Texas is here as well, from watching on Facebook Live. So let me know how you guys are, how life is treating you, and how life is going back into normal. If not, if yes, let me know what your experience is right now. As we've started last week, we are only doing an hour of these shows because we want to make this as compact as possible for you to enjoy this as short as possible. So tonight, again, is going to be 1 hour session, and that's why we have a little time for chatting, and then soon we're gonna hit the floor. Today we are going to be doing some mobility sessions, some strength workout, and some core workout. Hope you guys are gonna love it. Emily Tolman says, good afternoon, Zoltan. Good afternoon. Ped Schmerking says, hello from Northern Carolina, Santa Cruz. Wow, that is amazing. Well, the question came in, is Cheese Me in? Cheese Me is here. Actually, Cheese Me has been here all day. I'm not kidding you. So he came in, I don't know, sometimes 10 o'clock in the morning. And basically, he's been here all day. I don't know what his owner thinks or where his cat is. But yeah, by the way, I put the mat down Andra uses for her yoga as well. And as soon as he saw that, he just went on it and then he sat on it. And I was like, do you want to take the power hour today? What do you think, guys? You think Cheese Me would do a great workout today? I bet there would be a lot of sleeping in that workout, which is very good for you. Sleeping is very good for you because resting is just as important as working out, as you know. So cats know that for sure. Sorry, I'm just closing something in my laptop. So cats know for sure that sleeping is very important. They do a lot of sleeping. You saw that previously on Andrea's program as well. So he's been here all day and he's been sleeping, moving, playing and eating a lot. Right. Amlok, Bamulok, Örvendek, who is that? Pseko, it apu. P-Z-E-O-T-T. I don't know who that is. It apu. Apu, te vagy az, nem létezik. Hi, guys. Sorry, just someone, it apu, says it's father. I guess it's my father, but it's very, very strange because he never comes in and says anything. But it would be amazing if it was my father. I don't think so. Let me know who that is, please. Ámulok és bámulok, itt apu. Apukád, nem mondod komolyan. Is this serious? How is he? Is he watching on Twitch? Oh, szia apu, szia Zoli. Na, örülök, hogy itt vagytok, nézzétek, ma nem lesz tánc. Ma nem tánc, mert 3 hétig. And sorry guys for talking on Hungarian for a little bit. I will translate. So, Andi regisztrált, szuper. Szóval, ma nem lesz tánc, mert 3 hétig táncoltunk, mert egy kicsit más fogunk csinálni, egy kis edzés, testedzés, hasedzés, meg ilyesmi. De aztán majd lesz később tánc. So guys, I just told my father, this is amazing. Andrea, my wife, registered him. And now he can come into the chat room and just type things into the chat room, which is amazing. My father, he's 75 years old. So, yeah, that's amazing. I just told him today, tonight we're not going to be dancing. He loved last week's MC Hammer type workout, by the way. And cheese me snap hour. And yeah, so I just told him that today we're going to be doing a little bit of strength and mobility and core workout. Right, the cheese me nap hour. Well, I definitely, that is what would happen for sure. If cheese me would take over this workout power hour, it would be a nap hour. That's for sure. He's already gone back to sleep. He's just kind of like, on the couch, having a nap. I went on a steep hike yesterday, so I'm a bit sore today. No worries. You can just watch. You don't have to do anything. If you just want to watch, that is absolutely fine. Zumba Yvonne says love. Thank you so much, Zumba. Now, I'm thinking about if that name comes up, I must say so we're taking a big break today from dance workout and we are doing a mobility, strength and core workout today, but next week we are going to be continuing on our dance exercise adventure, and next week is going to be Latin American. What I want to say is about the Latin American, and we're talking about already next week. So what we're going to do, I started dancing as a ballroom Latin American dancer. I went into a competition, and as you know, guys, in ballroom and Latin American competition, Latin American style, there's 5 Latin American dances in the competition and 5 ballroom dances. And in the 5 Latin American dances, you've got samba, you've got cha-cha-cha, you've got rumba, you've got the paso doble, and you've got jive. So it's hard I know it's, so these include all the Latin American dances. So I'm going to make a separate workout for probably two different style of Latin American dance workouts. And I'm telling, I think next week I'm going to be doing actually a jive workout. I've got one of my favorite jive musics ready for that next week. And oh, it's gonna be class. It's gonna be a high intensity, just like it was before with MC Hammer, Michael Jackson, and Michael Flatley. So next week is going to be jive, and then after that, probably I might be doing another Michael Jackson workout, and then again after that, I will be doing probably another Latin American, which will be either samba or cha-cha-cha. We'll see. I'm sure you guys are gonna love it. Right. Hey Zoltan, I've got my resident band, lovely, and I'm ready to work out. Absolutely amazing, resistant band, jeez. I don't even know what I'm saying. Sorry guys, I read that wrong. So yeah, today actually we are not going to be doing, but it's absolutely amazing that you've got your resistant band. We are not going to be using resistant bands. Today is gonna be more like a mobility and strength plus core workout. So, but this is gonna be moving you guys a lot, and it's gonna be great for all the part of your body, especially upper body, because the last couple of weeks we did a lot of leg workouts with those dance exercise sessions, and I thought maybe this time we could just take a break from that and focus on the upper body. So that is what we're going to do today. So if you guys are almost ready, make sure that you guys prepare yourselves, get your towel ready, get your water ready, because you guys know how important hydration is. So make sure that you have your water ready, because you are going to be very thirsty during the workouts, and you always need to hydrate when you're working out. Right. Hi, I remember watching you in County Tiger, fantastic. Miss seeing you all perform. And Michael, thank you so much. Thank you very much. So guys, make sure you drink. I'm gonna start drinking right now, otherwise my mouth will get dry. And also, I need it for the workout. So, guys, let me know who else is here in the chat room. And soon, if everybody is okay with that, and if everybody is ready, we are going to be starting working out tonight. And the following nights will only be a 1 hour session. So this is going to have to be very compact, and you guys are going to have to work out very, very, very hard through this 1 hour. But don't worry, I'm not going to make it too complicated for you guys. All you're going to have to do is watch me and follow me. I will be doing the talking while I'm doing the exercises, okay? So, right, who else is in here? Krisha Vola says, ready to go. Absolutely amazing on YouTube. People are ready to go on YouTube. I'm ready. Let's do it. It looks like everybody is ready. So guys, before, again, I say it, hugely important. Before we start, make sure you're ready. I wonder if Zoli really drinks water, or is he running on rocket fuel? Well, this is actually this is actually amino acid. Water with amino acid in it, BCAA, not rocket fuel, I'm telling you, so you can believe me. But yes, some people said it, even my father said it. He watched last week's MC Hammer style dance workout, and he asked me, what are you taking? What kind of vitamins you're taking? Because it's insane how powerful and energetic I was during that MC Hammer. So even my father got surprised, because I mean, he knows what I'm capable of, but he was surprised how energetic I was. So yes, I'm taking vitamins, I'm trying to have a healthy diet, and I'm making sure that I drink enough water or Fanta. Yes, how about Jason, do you drink Fanta? I don't know. Right. Sorry guys, so I'm going to be reading this in Hungarian. Lemaradtam az andi főzőkérjén, megváltozott a kezelő felett. Oh, azt hittem, el is maradt. Hi, I thought. Oh yeah. No, I think everything is all back. Szia Attila egyébként. Everything is all back. We checked with Jason if the chat room was okay for this. And I think we're good. So yeah, I don't know what happened with Andreas last time. Andreas cooking session, but yeah, we are all set now. Loves orange Fanta. I know it tastes amazing. Peggy Merking says, Jive will be lively. Lots of Netflix. Well, that's great. I guess you know Jive then. So guys, if you know Jive from the Latin American dancing competitions, then you will know what that is going to be like. So that is going to be next week. Today we are doing a little bit more of the upper body because we kind of like missed it in the last couple of weeks when we did all the dance exercise movements. Love to watch Celtic dancing. You're all fantastic. By the way, I don't know if one person is watching this in Mexico. Eric, I've heard he has his birthday today, and Eric's sister asked me to say a happy birthday to him. So here I am live. Eric in Mexico, hope you're watching this, and I wish you a happy birthday. I hope you have a great one, and take care. Enjoy today and on all the days. I hope you have a great one. Right. Guys, love to watch Katy Tango. You're all amazing. Zoltan will be the special guest judge on Strictly Come Dancing. Oh, that would be amazing, actually. That would be a lot of fun. So, one question, guys, before we start. What kind of a judge in Strictly Come Dancing style competition on television, what kind of a judge I would be? Would I be a strict judge? Or would I be a funny judge? Or what kind of judge do you picture me being in any kind of live Strictly Come Dancing competition? So let me know what you think of me, what kind of a judge I would be. Put it in the chat room, and I can't wait to see what people think. Right, Paul Del Pinto says, bring it on. Yes, we will bring it on very soon. Funny but strict, first answer. Yes, I believe, yeah. It's a 10 from Zoltan. It's a 10. Well, you know, funny would be for sure. Strict would be for sure. It would be very... you would be fair, I say. I would be very fair. That's a very good answer there, Attila. I would be very fair. I would be very strict. And I would be very funny. So number 10s would be very, very hard, or I would be giving out, I wouldn't be giving out many number 10s, that's for sure. So you're a funny judge, thank you very much. Yes, I'd say I would be all of them, funny, strict, and fair, but I'm telling you, number 10s wouldn't be flying too many times if I were. I need to be impressed, so I need to see something absolutely amazing, fantastic, to be given number 10 as a judge in a Strictly Come Dancing competition. So yes, that's what I would be like. So, but would they be able to keep you in your seat? Now, that is a good one. I'm not 100% sure. But probably the director wouldn't let me jump on that dance floor. But I'm telling you, underneath the table, my legs would be moving, that's for sure. Because as soon as I hear any kind of music, I would be just dancing non-stop. What score would you give Jason? Well, well, it depends. It depends on the performance. As I said, and as Attila said, I would be a fair judge. And for sure, I would be a fair judge. It really depends on the performance. So if he gives an absolutely outstanding performance, well, I would give an absolutely outstanding score then. At cheese eating, I get the 10. And cheese eating, yes, for sure. And Fanta drinking, number 10 for Jason. There you go. Yes, that is absolutely correct. That is very funny. So, yeah. So, guys, if you are ready, soon we're going to be starting the workout. Okay, so today we're taking a break from dance exercise, and we are going to be doing a mobility and strength workout. Nothing crazy. Nothing complicated, and if not, it's push-ups. Well, we'll see Jason how he's doing with his push-ups. So we're going to be doing a mobility, strength, and core workout. We'll see how much time we have for how many exercises, but it is going to be very, very quick. Okay, so soon we're gonna have to start. I'm gonna set up the music. I believe it's not going to be copyright music this time. I'm going to put some kind of workout music on today. So, right. Guys, if you're not ready, get ready. Get your towel, get your water, and get your place ready, okay? You're not going to need much space, but make sure you have everything ready, okay? Workout music. Great. Right, so... But I don't think this is a copyright music, so I'm just gonna put it on. So no worries everywhere. Oh, hajrá, köszi Andi, nagyon szépen köszönöm. Na, és az apukám is nézi rendelem. Apu, szia, szia apu, szia anyu. Örülök, hogy nézitek a műsort. Ma csak egy ilyen kis erősítés lesz, nem lesz tánc. Majd jövő héten lesz tánc, de arra biztos, hogy jöttök majd ti is. Jó? Na, so guys. If you're ready, let me know if you're ready. Have your water, have your towel, and your room. Okay. It's gonna be nothing special, nothing crazy. Just follow me. Right, so I've got my notes here. A little bit, because I won't be dancing standing up too much. Right, let's get ready to rumble. Quick poll, who's ready to work out? Yes, go, bring it on, Dark Lord ABC. Thank you very much. Here we go. Now guys, as I said before, it's not gonna be anything too heavy, too hard, so you're not gonna have to be going crazy tonight. I won't go crazy. All you have to do is just follow me, okay? This is not going to be anything special, but by the end, you're definitely going to feel your body, okay? And especially tomorrow, okay? So let me know if the music is not too loud. I want you guys to hear me. I just want the music to be in the background, okay? So we're going to start very soon. So get ready. Get your water close. I'm getting my water close. You're ready, guys. Something came in the chat room. Music and voice levels are good. Great. Right. So I want everybody to have a towel, a separate towel on the ground for themselves, because we're doing a couple of things on the knees. Obviously, not just the knees, but I don't want you to hurt your knees. Okay. So put a towel down, or put a t-shirt down, or even a carpet, or whatever you feel like it's soft enough. Your knees, and I'm talking this one so you guys can get ready. So we're gonna be doing a couple of things a couple of times into core workout, okay? So all you have to do, guys, is just follow me, okay? If you follow me as I do the exercises, I keep talking in the middle of the exercise, okay? So you're not gonna have to pay too much attention to remembering the movements. I'm gonna be talking to you, and they're gonna be very easy. So you're not going to have to think too much. So I hope you're ready and you have your space ready, okay? So what I want you to do is just put your hands down and knee down, okay? Just like that. Lovely. But now I'm not going to be seen. Right, so I want you to put the hand down, knees just a little bit apart from each other. Okay, so head facing down, right? So what I want you to do is curve the back, push up, and now arch your back, look up, and change. Back knee again. Exhale. Inhale. Four. Now you're gonna look to the left, turn the head and the upper body, right, left, exhale as
to the side. Go back to the first exercise. So back up and then arch and get up. Exhale. Up. And to the side. Look again. Center. Left. Center. Right. Center. Two more. Okay, and back to the center. I'm gonna change my position so I can move a bit more. You don't have to. Okay, so what we're doing is we stay in this position. You're gonna sit on a heel. Then you're gonna go down into push up and stretch. And then back again. Down into small push up and look up. Back again. Sit on the heel. Do a little push up. And push. Look up. Four more.
Sit on the heel.
do burning push-up. And up. On the heel. Negative push-up. And up. Three. Back. Push up. And head up. Three more. Nice and controlled. You don't have to rush any of the movements. Two more. Down. That was the last one. Back into the ab workout. Same what we did. Right, alternating legs. Just touching the ground with the heel and then back up. Make sure you control your body, your core. Don't let your body swing. And don't let your lower back arch. Push your abdominals down to the ground. Two more. And both legs. This is a little bit harder now. Last two. Great. Okay, we'll take a little break. Okay, 1 minute break. Make sure you guys drink. Okay, grab some drink. It's SAS Zoltan style. Oh man, that's intense. Well, get ready, guys. They are hard, I'm telling you. Make sure you grab a water. Okay, taking a 1 minute break. And then we go into the next exercise, okay? Right, guys, let me know if you have your water and we are ready to go back in again, okay? This is gonna be a little bit harder, okay? It's gonna be working more on the upper body. Okay, but just make sure you follow me, okay? No worries, right? Okay, so let's get ready. So we're going back into a push-up position. And what we're gonna do is drop our shoulder and then push back up. Okay, I'm gonna show the exercise first. Okay, so we are in a push-up position. There you go. So we're gonna let the shoulders drop in, push back up, and then we're gonna strengthen the hands, keeping the knees a little bit bent, and then we're gonna come back here. Let the shoulders drop. Back. Again. One. Two. Shoulders and back. One. Two. One. Two. One. Two. Stay with me. Four more. One. Two. Three. Four. Lovely. Now put the knees down. Back into core workouts. Okay? So what we do now is sit like this, like me. Have the knees bent a little bit, okay? And have the arms by your sides, touching the ground. And all I want you to do is lean back just a slight bit. And I want you to lift one leg and the other. right, left, one, two, one, two. That's it. Try to keep the back straight. Control your abs, your lower abs. There you go. It looks very easy, but it's very hard, especially if you have everything control. There you go, four more. One, two, three, four. Now lie down. Then stand by your side. Legs up and lift the hips. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, ten. Right, back up. You're gonna do, if you want to, you can do both legs lifting like we did before, or if you want to, you can just keep doing the alternating legs lift, okay? So same position. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Lie down again, the same hip lift. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Lovely. Let's do one more round. Here we go, back into the same position. We're gonna add one thing into this, so just pay attention. I'm gonna be saying what we have to do. So push up position. That's it. Drop the shoulders. Lean back. Now, touch one of your toes. Opposite toes. And back. Shoulders drop. Up. Lean back. Opposite toes. Shoulder down. Back. Opposite toes. Four more. Three more. Opposite toes. Back to the center. Drop the shoulder. Lean back. Opposite toes. Two more. Last one. Back into the core. Here we go. Either both legs or alternating right and left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Lie down. Lift the hips. One, two. They don't have to be big lifts. Just slightly. Make sure you use your core. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Woo! And a little break. Make sure you get your water. I'm telling you, it doesn't look hard, but if you do it properly, for sure it's gonna be hard. Let me know how you're feeling. Now it's getting harder. Oh yeah, I've been killed. Like it says, what's your favorite workout? My favorite workout, dance workout. But I love any kind of workout, guys. I love taking care of my body. 1 minute corners, yes, that's it. So, We're gonna be keep going with this type of workout, guys. Just gonna add a little bit more into it, okay? Make sure you drink your water. Grab your water and grab your towel, which I don't have. I told you to have your towel ready, and I didn't have my towel ready. I don't have my towel ready, so 1 second. Right, I'm back. Got my towel, I'm sweating already. See, it looks easy, but I'm telling you, it's hot. Use cheese me as that towel. No, he's asleep. I'll show you cheese me later. Right. Here we go. Moving on to the next one, okay? It's gonna be based on the same movements, but I'm gonna be adding a little bit more, and it's gonna be a little bit harder, okay? So, get ready. If you can't do a push-up, you can just do it on your knees, okay? So you don't have to do it the same way I do it, okay? Here we go. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do one push-up, we're gonna show the exercise, okay? So we're gonna do one push-up. We're gonna step up with the right knee, right leg, up here, right? And then we're gonna reach up to the sky, and then come back. Change leg. Up and back, and another push-up. Come and follow me. And push-up. Push-up. You can just try to do it on your knees. Come on. Push up. Right leg. Reach up. Back. Left. We're gonna do two more. Come on. Breaks. Back to the abs. What we're gonna do now with the abs? We're gonna do everything that we've done so far, okay? Without any break. Okay, so just follow me. Head down. Head up. One leg drop. Both legs. Do 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now raise the hip. 1, 2. Sit up, alternating leg lifts, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now do 10 with both, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Now lie back. One extra we're doing. And just feet to opposite knee. 2, 3. Four. Touch your knee. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now to the center, quick. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Another 10, 7, 6. Woo! That's it. We're gonna do one more time. Starting with the first exercise, ready? Go down to a push-up. Knee. Do 2 push-ups. Do 3 push-ups. Do 4 push-ups. Nice and easy. Don't kill yourself. Going into 5 push-ups and that's the last one. If you're hard, you can go on your knees. Back on your toes, leg up. Stretch. Turn your upper body out. And done. Into the core. Here we go. One leg drop. Both legs. 2. Make sure you don't let your lower back arch. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hip raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sit up. Hands by your side, alternating leg lifts. 1. Keep your back straight. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Both legs, do 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lie down, touching the knees, one knee, opposite, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now to the center, 20 quick ones, 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 more, 10, 9, 8. And done. Here we go. Let's take another break. Grab some water. Grab your towel. Woo! So how you guys feeling? Come on, no pain, no gain. Dr. Adami shows no mercy. Thank you. Yeah, no mercy. 1 minute corner. Guys, this is a low intensity, but very intense. That's for sure. Thank you. Greetings from Holland. Thanks for coming. Mm-hmm.
Drink water, guys.
Guys, do you hear this music? Who recognizes the tune? Meanwhile, we're having a break. We can have this little chat. Because if anybody recognizes the tune, might have an idea of what kind of music I'm going to be using for next week's jive workout. Exactly, if you want to make it to the to my army, to the Dark Lord's army, you have to push yourself to the limit. So guys, anybody recognizes the tune? Wham! We'll be talking about this next week. This is going to be a jive workout next week. And I'm going to be using web music for the workout. One of my favorites of all time. All-time favorite. Right, guys. Are you ready again? So what we're going to do now is we're keeping the basics of the workout that we just done. And we're actually going to put the two together. So all you're going to have to do is follow me again. There's not going to be anything new in this workout. Okay? So just listen to me and follow my instructions. Okay? Make sure you grab some water. I don't want you to get dehydrated and faint or feel any bad. So make sure you grab your water. And we're going to start. Yeah, fourth round, last round. Okay, we're trying to keep to the time. Okay, so this is going to be the last round, but it is going to be a tough round. Okay, guys? Jason's been killed. I don't think so. He's still typing. So guys, this is going to be a last round. It's going to be heavy, though. It's going to be hard, I mean. Okay? But anytime you feel like that is too much for you, you don't have to keep following me. Just have a little break, have a little rest, and then come back and join whenever you want to. Okay? Yeah, me too. You're fine, guys. I'm sure you guys are pushing through this. Hi, Zoltan, sorry for coming in late. What's your favorite workout? Sarah. Right, Sarah. Well, as I said before, my favorite workout, you mean like what type of workout or what kind of exercise? What kind of movement is it that I actually like? To be honest, I for a long time, I ignored my back. And then just recently, last couple of years, I actually started paying attention to my back, and strengthening my back is now one of my favorites, because I know I ignored it for a very long time and it wasn't as strong as the front of my body. So I like that. I like dance workouts. I like leg workouts. So ciao Zoli, just arrived from soccer, ready to dance. Who is that? See you, Lottie. Father-in-law is in the house. He's ready for the last round. So we're not dancing tonight, Lati. Most nem táncolunk, hanem edzést tartunk. Úgyhogy gyere, kövess minket az utolsó körre. The last round, guys, is coming up. It's gonna be hard. So if you feel like it's too tough, make sure you take a break. Grab your water. Last round coming up. Nothing's gonna be new in this. We're just adding the exercises together. Are you all ready? Here we go. Right, just follow me, guys. As I said before, listen to my instructions and just do what I say, and you'll be just fine, okay? Obviously, we're gonna start with a push-up. Okay? Well, just hold on. Right. Are you ready? Move to push-up position. Start with the one push-up and then the shoulder drop. Okay? Happy, here we go. And ready to go. Push-up. Shoulder drop. Lean back. Touch opposite toes. Back to push-up, one push-up, knee, top, Reach. Opposite leg. Reach. And back. One push up. Shoulder drop. Knee back. Opposite toes. Down to push up. Knee. Lovely. And push up. Shoulder. Opposite toes. Push up. And right leg. No need to rush. You've got four more. Hold the line. Oh, shoulder drop. Nothing ever comes without a consequence. Opposite toes. Shot. Knee. Lovely more. Shoulder. Back. Opposite toes. Push up. Reach. Change. Two more. Come on. Shoulder drop. Back. Push up. Change. Last one. Woo. And here we go, into the abs. Right, we're gonna start with the last exercise we do. So just follow me. Lie down, touching the knees. 10 into 20 in the center. 1, 2. Belly in the center. 1, 2. Small one, a quick one. 1, 2, 3. And knees up. Dropping alternately. 3, 4. Keep your lower back straight. Push your abdominals down to the ground. 8, 9, 10. Both legs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now hip raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sit up. Alternating leg lift. 1, 2. Now both legs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the last exercise, touching the knees. 2, 3. Turn in the center. 10, 9. Not stopping just yet. This is my surprise. Into a plank. Lovely. Just hold it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side leg. Arms up. Just hold it. Make sure you don't let your hip drop. Okay? Keep your hip up nice. 2, 1, change. Some water and let me know how you're feeling. Rest in peace. No, guys, I hope you're all okay. Oh my god, we have been plagued by the Dark Lord. I feel great. Well, that's great. You see, guys, you don't have to do too many things, and the exercises don't have to be too hard. And it can be still a great exercise and workout. All you have to do is do them properly. Right, guys, let me know how you're feeling. Woo! Right, on YouTube. Edina Pintér Edina says, nagyon büszkék vagyunk rád Magyarországról, a legjobb csapat vagytok, Lord of the Dance. Nagyon szépen köszönjük a YouTube-ról. Woo! Nagyon jó, hogy magyarok is vannak, és magyarok is követnek minket, itt vannak a chatroomban. Just telling guys in Hungarian that it's great to have Hungarians in the chatroom. We just had a comment from Hungary, from Edina Pintér, saying that we're really proud of us and Lord of the Dance is great. Not many and not hard. You're kidding? Guys, you don't have to always keep doing it with me all the way to the end. You can take a break if you feel like it's too hard for you. I just wanted to make sure that it's not too complicated for everyone and everybody can do the exercises. So I hope you enjoyed it. This was more like a upper body mobility and core workout in the power hour of Zoltan's power hour. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know how you're feeling. And I think our time is up, so I hope you had a great time. Put it in the chat room how you're feeling. We can still chat for maybe a couple of minutes. And then we're gonna say goodbye. I might just show you Cheese Me. Cheese Me is having a great time, by the way. He's having the greatest naps, I bet. Thanks, Zoltan. The Dark Army will arise once again. Thank you very much. Let's give it up for Zoltan for another amazing workout. Thank you so much, guys. And again, guys, I'm telling you, tell your friends, for next Thursday, I'm going to be doing, Cheese Me is here, yes. I'm going to be doing a Latin American. Now, that Latin American is going to be a jive from a Latin American competition dance. As you know, in Latin American competition, there's 5 Latin American dances. And one of them is jive, and I choose that for next week's workout. So next week, oh, what a song, by the way. So next week's workout gonna be a jive workout. Hope you guys gonna join me for next week. And again, tell your friends, tell your family to come and join me next Thursday at 7 p.m. UK time. Sorry, 6 p.m. UK time, 7 p.m. European time. For another dance workout, which is gonna be next week, okay? So it's a 10 from Len. Thank you very much. So thank you, Zoltan, for nearly killing me. It was a great stream. Thank you, Miklo. Thank you very much, guys. I hope you enjoyed it.
And before we say goodbye, I'm gonna show you cheese me, okay guys? Just grabbing another water. So guys, guess what is cheese me doing right now? What's the guesses? Right, cheese me.
Mizoin.
Cheese me. So guys, I'm gonna show you cheese me. See what he's doing right now. I think he's tapping. So let's have a look at cheese me. So there's cheese me, guys. He's having a great nap. I don't want to speak too loud because he's gonna hear me and then he's gonna be mad. But he's having a nap. Yeah, cheese me. Aww. How are you, cheese me? How's it going, cheese me? So cheese me is having a great time. He slept through the whole workout. And yeah, probably he might be working out a little bit later. Thanks, Zoli, I'm out of order. Well, guys, thank you so much for joining me again tonight. It was a great show and it was a great session. And again, guys, I'm gonna say goodbye with my famous quotes. From the master Michael Flatley, nothing is impossible, just follow your dreams.